Hey, it's the other way. Back.
Okay, which way am I going?
You're gonna take a right
out of that door. And you're gonna put the ring on, or else the door won't open.
Kill the enemy first.
Yeah, that big black door.
Kill the enemies here first.
What enemies?
There's gonna be some down there.
There's statues down here. Those guys reanimate. And I think it's always right. King's ring. The door opens really slow, so you're not gonna be able to sneak past. Okay, turn around.
Oh.
I swore these guys woke up.
I thought they did. Now that it's opening, you could swap your ring back, Tyler.
Yeah.
Oh, it's opening.
Yeah, it stays permanently open, too. That'd be very annoying if it closed every time.
I didn't know you just had to walk up to it. I'm trying to interact with it.
Yeah, they're very slow doors. Okay. It's very straightforward from here.
Doesn't he have to homeward bone when he kills him?
No, he doesn't have to.
I thought it instantly takes you to the next fight.
It won't, because we don't have the... We haven't gone to the ancient dragon, so it won't spawn the final boss.
Oh, okay.
This is how I do it every time, because I'm like, there's a boss available, I want to kill it. He does have a lot of summons he can use here if he wants.
Oh, yeah, you can get like 3 people to help you. It's pretty crazy.
Yeah, I don't know how many we have at the moment.
I don't either.
But we should have at least one.
If you want to try it, you can, Tyler. It is...
Because it's a 2-on-1 fight.
Oh, is it a 2-on-1?
Yeah, it is.
It's the Throne Defender and Watcher.
It's the Orange Daniel Smo of this game.
And every time there's a 2-on-1, Dark Souls tends to give you a teammate.
Are they all? Okay.
Even for Orange Daniel Smo, you can get Solaire.
He has 2. Yep.
Damn, it could be a 3-on-2! It's you!
That was you!
You're summoning Ben Carl! What the heck?
And who's this?
Ben Hart of Zuko!
Mr.
Trahanna.
He 3D printed that Moonlight Sword.
Yeah, he did.
It's me!
It's way bigger than you.
Yeah, this is the armor that I'm wearing, see?
He's looking at you. It's like,
Vangarl's body used dual swords, and this shadow uses a sword and shield. I find that kind of interesting.
Oh, right.
Like Tyler. Yeah, we keep the flame weapon going. They do your classic... Okay, whatever.
Nice slide.
They do your classic, someone fights faster and the other fights slower. Because one's a rapier build and the other's a like greatsword type thing.
Guys, where are you?
Ben Hart! I need you, Ben Hart! Vangaro? Okay, good. I've had an NPC just get stuck on a ladder.
Careful, you can fall off in this arena.
And when you kill one of them, if you take too long, they'll bring their partner back.
I didn't know that. This. I've never had that happen to me, thankfully.
Because I've killed the defender way early before the watcher, because she's a little more fragile. And he ran over and brought her back. But you get a decent amount of time.
I mean, I've never seen a bigger definition of easy mode. A mage with summons? Come on! It's okay.
What is this, Dark Souls?
It's just pretty funny.
Oh, gosh.
The definition of easy mode. Ooh, nice sword.
Oh,
damn,
wow. He does a lot, though.
Holy shit.
He's the strong one. She's the lightning and quick one.
She infused it.
Want to fight me now?
Infused his. 2 lightning versus a fire sword? Oh. What is it? Mage build, Odin?
I know.
Hers is cool because it's blue lightning.
His is... Oh, yeah.
It
2 different colors.
Yellow.
Yeah, they're both almost dead. He's just kind of standing there. What is he?
He's a little worried.
What is he, Mario?
Wait, what happened
AI?
To his... He threw away his shield and he's two-handing. I didn't even notice.
No!
Oh, wow.
All it took was 2 hits.
I didn't mean to swap to my fire hand.
Rippers. Yeah, that's your boss fight.
That'll be easy if I didn't accidentally put down my shield.
Yeah.
Whoosh. Okay, I'm not gonna, start with the fire. I'm gonna put my fire weapon on after the fact.
After you walk in?
After I just blow their heads off with my other fire magics.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you gotta put the ring back on. Now he comes alive. Drew, they're making us look like fools right now.
Yeah, what the heck?
Look, actually, there isn't any. Actually, the door doesn't stay open.
Oh, well, XD, XD.
That's annoying.
Yeah. Well, get your king ring on, damn it. I don't think he...
As soon as you see the opening animation, you can swap back, though.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
At least at the bottom, it's easy to find. It's not like dead center.
Yep, okay, you're good.
Tazo, I'll keep my eye on you. You don't trust that man over there.
Nope.
That guy's a little stone.
So what, they just spawn at random?
I got guess.
I see a zombie in there.
Yeah, there's a zombie inside that Vengarl head.
Jeez, that the big guy freaking did so much damage to me.
I don't know what all... Is this stuff technically stone? Because it looks a bit weird to be stone.
I guess it's stone.
It's really weird looking stone.
A human being!
Yeah, I'm not doing that by myself.
Yeah. I did the whole game in Champions Covenant where you can't summon anyone, and this fight is a lot harder on your own. It's very annoying. Because the damn defender doesn't stay off your butt, and then you kill her early, and you're trying to kill the Watcher, and then the Watcher brings the defender back to life, and you just, bam, two. Gotta do it all again.
It's mean, Brandon?
It's for meth addicts.
Oh, I don't know what that means.
I don't know either.
Head of Vengarl.
Ty, you have the head of Vengarl.
And see? Ben Hart of Jugo.
I like Ben Hart. He's freaking cool. Look at him. See how he's walking like this? Like big boy. See, he has a shield right now. He goes two-hand at his halfway point, too. He goes full attack mode.
Yeah, I'm not letting my HP fall that far. This guy does a stupid high amount of damage.
Yeah, he's just all attack and no breaks. Oh, my God. And watch out, you can fall off the back of the arena.
Yeah, I told him.
I heard you guys say that earlier.
Okay, I didn't catch it for some reason.
You were sleeping.
I guess. Get nervous because I've fallen off there before too. I was so upset. I was like, the seventh game.
The great fireball.
The massive fireball. That only does 9 to her?
It only does 9 damage to her. Okay, and now it did 48.
It must have been hitting her shield.
Oh, I think it's one of the NPCs only does 9 damage.
Wolf or maybe her shield. Tyler was right.
Oh, probably shield.
She does have a shield.
They both have a shield until halfway. See, he dumps his shield. He's not two-handing right now like an idiot, though. Now he is. Oh, he two-hands when he swings. When he two-hands, he does a lot of damage. Oh, you staggered him sick. I like his beard.
Yeah, me too.
You know, he's really long and gray.
Uh-oh.
Her lightning just does so much. Hey, can they just kill the other guy too? Because she's fast.
Good thing she backed off, huh?
Okay, see Drew? See how he didn't fade away?
Yeah.
He'll get back up if Tyler didn't kill her fast enough. It's kind of generous.
It is.
But...
I've never seen it happen.
It's happened to me, and it freaking sucks.
Yay!
Okay. Bye! From Defender and Watcher. If I remember, just each makes their weapon, and that's that.
See ya.
Bye. Thanks, Ben Hart. Thanks, Vengarl.
Dude, my huge ass flaming sword looks crazy.
Yeah, it looks really cool. What the heck?
Well, Baron, they got two boss souls from that.
Yeah. Tyler's already fought 3 bosses, right?
Woo! No.
Does that to 2-for-1? You get it?
I wonder what they give. Probably their weapons.
I know the girl one makes her weapon, and it's a rapier that shoots.
Oh.
For its strong, it shoots a magic shot.
Souls, 2 watchers, I guess.
Yeah. Like throwing water.
Yep, I got it. The weakness is fire and lightning.
What the heck? How do you use fire? And cheater, lightning. Cheater, pumpkin eater. You eat pumpkins.
Okay, I'm going to look at the watcher first, the agile girl.
Yeah, she's.
I always find it funny when you're weak to something that you use.
You get her sword.
Okay, Tyler. You're gonna go to Majula and you're gonna put that ring on. And you're gonna go into the well. There's the loop.
The same ring?
Yeah, the king's ring. There's a couple king doors throughout the world.
Okay.
One is progression.
Okay. So the Watchers, her ability is she can just infuse her, or put resin on it. Yeah, put resin on it.
How much is the total worth?
$16,000.
And that would be U.S. currency, of course.
And then I'll check the Defender, who also gives $16,000.
I didn't realize attunement also determines how fast you cast your spells.
Oh, yeah?
So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So you have it up, and you just...
Okay, yeah, don't use the Defenders. His is a faith weapon. So just eat them both.
They're both 16?
Yeah, both, yes. 16,000. So you get another 32,000. Their souls look cool. They're all purple.
Because they're special.
Yeah, they were guarding the throne while the king's gone away. But Tyler came in and ransacked the place.
He did.
He said, "Don't give a damn."
They gave you another slot.
Yeah.
Sick.
I think it's every 10 levels.
No, it's not. It changes.
Oh, it's not?
It's you. They usually space it out more and more as you level up.
Oh, okay. I think in 3, it was always 10.
What are you going to add to your extra slot, buddy? You've got a good selection.
I do have a lot of good choices.
Dark Souls 2.
Where is this one being cool?
Oh, the Flame Swath? Is that like the weird whip kind of thing?
No, it was like fireworks.
Oh, that's the Palutena 4B. That's right.
Oh, the soft cap for the stat's 75.
Okay, we're going to where it's 75.
Okay, it's ladder. One of them goes straight to the door. I think it's that one.
Wait, you guys going to the DLC?
It's just the items. It's not the actual DLC enter. And it's got some other loot in there. I think one's a pyro. Look behind you. Not that one. Go ahead and go. Keep going down this one. It might.
See an item down there that someone didn't get either.
Oh, I didn't.
It's a big one too. That one's glowing big. Usually when it glows big, it's more on the rare side. Ah, what is this one? Clink, 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 clink.
Hey, what's this, Brandon? Is this the first DLC?
Is this with the King's Ring? Or was this something else? Oh, well, we already have it, so whatever. It wasn't the King's Ring, it was something else. It is, and it's got a couple other items in here. The Dragon, that's the DLC, so the rest of this is free items.
Okay.
I think one's a pyromancy, Tyler. Or pyromancy involved, I think. Oh, maybe not. It was
that's a face spear. A miracle attack.
It's easy to mix up magic attacks. Witch tree, yeah. Those are catalysts for magic. Is it one of each magic? Because that was magic. The other was fave. Is this pyro?
Soul vortex? I don't know what that is. Sounds like a hex.
Think the two items in the middle, one was for casting... fates, and the other was for casting.
So did Pyromancer get the short end of the stick there?
Yeah.
I hate to see it.
Are you gonna try for that item?
7,000.
Oh my! Wow. He landed. I thought he didn't land there, though.
I thought he didn't land either.
Ring of the Evil Eye. Oh, that's for you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that one.
That's the one that heals you when you kill.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's a plus one.
Now you can.
Baby dips.
Now there's a bonfire is really far away, so you can kind of...
I don't have a homeward bone, so...
Oh, you don't have a homeward bone?
You're all out, Brandon.
I mean, you only have some.
I can use the dark sign.
Because your next bonfire is in the gutter. We never got that, but I remember what it is. It's like chime shield.
It's a baby shield?
It's a shield that also lets you cast faith attacks. So it's not super important to us.
I didn't get it.
Yeah, it's fine. None of us are faith users, you know?
I did a run in 3. It was fine. Okay.
3 is the hardest. It's the meanest. They nerfed it like up the ass.
But I think I do a 3.
So if it's fun in 3, then it's broken in 1 and 2.
Yeah, you have quite a way to go. I remember this.
Yeah. I would just ditch the 8,000.
I've never used this thing before.
I never really have.
We need to buy Homeward Bones. I wonder if...
We need to get the feather, but it's. I think the feather
is
in the DLC
too, isn't
it?
The only use for it is if you die when you're carrying thousands and thousands of souls and you're about to die again and you're like, I don't want to lose the
Very
stuff
true.
In the field.
In the next episode, we're going to go to the next new area, I think.
Wait, that was
See
already
ya.
My second episode?
Yeah.
What?
It was
all
boss fight.
I fought a boss.